looks like from the front. Pretty nice. I like it a lot. The only thing is, I don't know how I feel about this white. I mean, yeah, I don't know how I feel about it. But I don't know what else I would use in place of it. I don't know, but it just looks different for me to me. I may change that down the road. We'll have to just see. But you go inside and you have several of these stalls and like this. So you can put lots of different tamed critters in here. So one, two, three, four, there's four of them. So that's cool. And then you also, whoa, I'm getting turned around. You have this out here, which this is a door here that just opened. And then there's more out here. Actually, I forgot. Yep, there's more out here. So you could have four more things on this side out here outside, which is pretty good. You have lots. You could have lots and lots of tamed animals or critters. Lots and lots of tamed critters. And then the same thing over here on this side, you have this also as well, the same. And then, so yeah, I think I would definitely flip that end to that end. Yeah. So anyways, you can also come up here. There's a ladder on either side, and you come up here to the loft area, which they're both the same with your hay, your shredded leaves, whatever it's supposed to be, hay, I guess, straw, whatever. I think it's pretty cool. And then you have this, so it has connects all the way around. I think that's pretty neat. And then you can also come down this way, so there are ladders on both sides. Yeah, so I think I would probably flip, the ends around. It would be easy enough to do, just a matter of tearing down some blocks. Or actually, it looks like you would just add the red brick wall here, so you'd then have the single space like that. That would be so super easy. And if I'm thinking of changing this anyway, that would be the perfect opportunity to change ends, put the door down here to this side. But although, is this side fenced in? I don't think it is. It isn't. It's open. So maybe this is the back, because you wouldn't have, this is not the back. This would be the front, I would think, because you would have the front open and not fenced all the way in so you could get in. There's been, if you noticed watching this video, there was a tremendous amount of these rocksters and their little baby rocksters, whatever you want to call them. But yeah, I think I would definitely swap the ends and make this, which is, I think this side is the front end, put it down that way because that is where the front of my house is. I would want it to face, because I do have plans actually of making, taking the coop, the chizzard, I believe it's called the chizzard coop. That's what I already got the plans. Yeah, chizzard coop. And having it here. It's really a small build. It's like only 600 blocks, I think. So it's really small. And I'm going to have that facing out here this way. So I would want the front facing out this way. So I would want the fence and stuff. So I would have to tear down just this front fence and put it on the back. And then, yeah, so that wouldn't be. I'll give an update and show you guys how I change it. And if I swap out, I'll probably swap these white blocks out for something else. I'm just not feeling these white blocks at all, which is salt, I believe. No, it's not salt, is it? Yeah, it is salt. I'm just not feeling that. I don't know what I'll use. It'll take me some deep thinking on it. If you guys have any suggestions of what I should use, or you think that would be, look neat, let me know in the comments down below, because this just looks, I don't know. It doesn't look normal. I don't know. It doesn't look right. I don't know what it is, but something. But anyways, yeah, so that was it. This didn't take that long to me. All told, I think it took about 2 to 3 hours for it, but a lot of that I had to stop and go deal with real life and everything. And I did have all the blocks, pretty much all the blocks up front, so I just had to start building it. And yeah, so once I got to going, it was really quick. It was, I think, how many blocks is this? Is Let's see. Is it going to tell me? Yeah, 4,000 blocks. So far, I think this is the biggest build that I've done with these new blueprints. I think the largest is the longhouse. Maybe the Craigwood. Nope, it is the longhouse, which I'm not going to do that for a little while. And the next one I'm going to do is the chiggered coop, which that's only 400. Oh, it's not even 600. It's 469 blocks. And then after that, hopefully by that time, I'll have my little connection of my tower castle and the other iron bunker connected, and I can add this Craigwood keep on it, and it's 3,550. That's not too bad. So yeah, so it'll next be the coop, and then the keep, and then the longhouse, and then that will be it with these new ones. There are still these two hidden temples, but I have kind of a surprise for those of what I'm gonna do with them, which I will let you guys know later on down the road. But yeah, so this is it. This is the barn. I don't know if you could see the top of the roof with all the little windows up there. It looks pretty cool. That's one side. So yeah, I like it. It fits right. I think it fits well in with the garden house. I actually might be able to build the traditional house maybe here and have a couple houses going on with this. I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, I thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.